welcome to a great historic day for the city of Newark, for the entertainment industry, and for the National Hockey League as we officially open Prudential Center. There always has to be a first event. Tonight, Jon Bon Jovi will be here.
Shut to the heart, and you're to blame. You give love a bad name.
We've done analysis of where people will be parking vehicles and coming to and from the arena, and we will be policing those areas and in between them so that we have everybody in a safe environment.
The city of Newark has forever believed in itself. The residents of this city who have never given up on our community, who've always held neighborhoods together through their spirit, through their energy, through their efforts. This in so many ways is a manifestation of the spirit of our city.
Me and the guys, Bon Jovi, are going to start our world tour here in New Jersey. The arena here and bringing the Devils here to Newark is huge. It's huge for the city. I think that there is a real commitment both by the ownership group of the Devils and local government, especially the mayor's office, to do anything in its power to revitalize Newark. And this is our contribution to revitalizing its economy, telling people that it's going to be okay to come and to try out the new venue. So I took a leap of faith like the Devils and came into Newark with the hope that, you know, we could all end up.
I got to tell you that we were offered to play the same 10 nights in the Garden, the same 10 nights at the Meadowlands, and I said we'd wait and open the Newark Arena to invigorate the economy, bring back some life to the
I'm going to just drop one little thing for you. After these shows sold out, we decided that it was just time to hit the road, so tonight we announced the world tour starts in New Jersey and goes right around the globe. So come into a town near you. You don't always have to come to me. So I drive, watching wildlife passing by, with my plastic just for Jesus, waiting there to meet us. Hey, hey, I finally found my way. If the desert ain't no breaks on this lost highway, my bones still loose, I'm letting go out on this open road. It's Independence Day on this lost highway. Boy. Still I drive. Years and miles of flying by, waiting there to greet us. Here's my plastic dashboard, Jesus.
I don't think you can call up the Prue Center. That's just got no cool at all. Okay, I'm opening the building, so I'm deeming it The Rock. That's it. It's called The Rock. Nothing else.
Still I'm right, into my souls, tell this boy which way to go. Come this car, you've got the keys, farewell to mediocrity. Kicking off the cruise control, I'm turning up the radio. I got just enough religion, but I have a tank of gas, come on.
I'm the Jersey Devil, and this is my new house. It looks good with all you people in it. I think it looks real good. Welcome you to The Rock here in Newark, New Jersey, and thank you for coming. Thanks for coming. We got a long 10 nights ahead of us. We got a lot to do, a lot to say, a lot to sing. I'm gonna just drop one little thing for you. After these shows sold out, we decided that it was just time to hit the road. So tonight, we announced the world tour starts in New Jersey and goes right around the globe. So come into a town near you, you don't always have to come to me. And sometime before you know it, it'll be summertime. With a cool team, life mapped out on the back of my hand. something like summertime. Top down, living the town. Radio's on for me and my Valentine. It's like that first old dance and that first song kiss. Baby, nothing, baby, better than this. It's like a piece blanket and a bottle of wine. Yeah. Feels something like summertime. Top down, nothing but time. Radio's on and you're by my side. Feels something like summertime.
We got bet we'll take to the grave. But we're standing here shoulder to shoulder.
Searching for our pot of gold. It's to live to see you love me. Now you got one foot out the door. Then you turn around and ask me, do we got it anymore?
I just wanna live by my life.
They're going to be coming up in a couple of days, and maybe they'll come out and sing it with us. By the way, was My Chemical Romance awesome or what? That's the next generation of Jersey band. That's a hell of a band. They're a great, great, great band. They're good stuff. So what can I say about Jersey, but we got it going on.
Swing your horn ahead. Doing good? Yeah. I'm doing pretty good too. We're gonna come up here and do a song, set a quick the lyrics to this song to what your life is about. This is a song of the title track of our sixth record studio album. It's called These Days.
Come through.
It's all about me and you, man. That's what we're talking about tonight. It's all about us, you, together. And these days, you know, we got nothing on the forecast but hope, redemption, forgiveness. And all we got is us. I was walking around, bathing the crowd, trying to keep
has been. I know where I'm going, only I know where I'm going. I'm a devil on the run, I'm a six-ton lover, I'm a candle in the wind. Something that I didn't understand, but I have to win. Tell me that I'm wanted, but I'm your wanted man. I'm cold to the steel, I'm a king, it's the way we'll be to catch me.
I'm good. You better pray. Newark, New Jersey's got a plan, gonna build an arena. They need a man. Who they gonna call? Not one, two, or five times. Who they gonna call? Not six, seven, or nine times. Who they gonna call when they need us to come here and save the city?
Yeah.